haven't talked to these folks.
Sunny again, thank goodness.
What's got you down?
Nothing. Hey, Ghost Melders, right?
Yeah, Ghost Melders.
Smelters.
Hey!
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 Let's go!
Whoa, what's up with you?
I wanna do something!
Okay, wow!
You drew like all the coffee.
You have a near-death experience or something?
This job is one long near-death experience. So, dude. You wanna do something?
Can't today, dude. Yeah, man, let's go. Can't today, dude.
Oh, man. It's cool. Okay, good. Guess they'll do that anyway.
We will hang out, we promise! Gonna explore the city a little bit so that I don't get bored to death. Click dinner. It's dinner, not dinner. Take notes, me.
Germ. Where are you, dude?
Yeah. Hey, Germ.
Hey. Wanna hang out?
I don't know, supposed to hang with Greg or Beer tonight.
Jeez, I'm not asking you to run away and get married.
No.
Okay, bye!
Bye!
Oh, why do I refuse? Freak me. Oh well.
That's too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna go past that, okay.
Just making sure, because I didn't think I...
Skip that. Yeah.
Sorry, Germ. We will visit eventually.
Alright, more stuff to visit. Want to ride that car? I swear to you, I need faster travel. Faster travel. Yeah, that's the one. I could go to the shortcut if I want to. Yeah.
Did they actually like get caught before they finish the stuff there? I swear I'll get you. I will get you.
Just gonna want to finish some story, that's why. Church we go.
Why do I even bother?
Woo! This thing will eventually live, I swear to you.
Hello, what the heck? Why are you here?
See the fire through the trees last night.
Pass these woods here.
Weird noises.
I just kept to myself.
And they went away.
That sounds spooky.
Been around a lot of places. Ain't spooked by much. But out past that water tower.
Yeah, that's a place where things hang out.
Let's hope that's all it was.
In my experience.
Strange fire and strange voices. And never been good.
What if they'll be back?
Hope not.
Seriously, I can slip here if I want to. Except no, I don't want to. I'm really curious though, but... Yeah.
Also some weird fires ongoing. That is not a good sign indeed. Sorry. Oh, hello. He's very nice. Yeah, and it can be like the first. A trial run. Where would you put him? Oh, in the basement. Or in the old library? With all the books? He's not going to eat them. Interesting proposal, Kate. Yes, thank you for bringing this to us. I look forward to us moving forward together on this. It will be brought up at the town council meeting. Oh, that's wonderful. Alright, troops, move out. Not a Transformer reference, of course. But what's going on there? How's things?
Okay.
Weird dreams. Want to talk about it?
Not really.
I dreamed I was trapped in the wall.
Jeez.
No, it was fine. I knew the rescue crew was coming in a few hours. And it was cozy. So I could take a nap, guilt-free.
You feel guilty about naps?
Wish I didn't. What happened here?
Hey, Mom.
Can't tell today. Lots to do.
Really? What could possibly be going on?
Well, sweetie, we have the town council here today. And after that, a 12-step program meeting in the basement.
Oh, wow.
And I'm doing both church budget and our budget at the same time.
I'll leave you alone then.
Thanks, hon. Honey, I really do need to concentrate. Real unfortunate. What's up with the library? Makes me curious. I mean, that's all the lies that I got there. Oh, I didn't know that stab cannot get me passed through. Alright, let's hang out with B. I want to hang out with B. Big raccoon there. Yeah! We're doing this again. So, are we doing this? Let's hang out! Hi, B. Hi, May. Hi, Jerm.
Hey, dude.
Jerm is helping me move stuff for under the table cast. Well, I'm knocking off work early to pick up some groceries. Wanna come?
Sure.
Oh, Jerm's there. That's neat. Ready to go?
You got a lot of hammers.
Holy shit, there's so many kind of nails!
Alright then.
It's like something out of a children's book. About whatever the hell he is. Dinner at B's. Excited.
This place killed the food donkey.
Yeah, kinda.
Food!
You know, no one who works here had anything to do with that.
Donkey!
You sure should have been the corporate loose boss. Actually, did you know our senator is on the Ham Panther board or something?
You know you're sure fun, right?
I do know that, yes. Okay. I need to grab a few things quick. Oh, I thought we were gonna hang out. We are hanging out. I'm just here to grab something for dinner for Dad and me. Don't be like doing the big shop tonight. Let me pick up what we have. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you coming to dinner? Can I? I guess? Are you asking? I wasn't. But now it feels weird not to. I'll pick up what we eat then. Wait, you serious? Yeah! You know what? Go for it. I hate shopping. Need like a main course and two sides? What counts as a main course? What counts as a main course? We can stop back in the meat section to let you pick out whatever else. What about... Okay, I was about to say dessert. Dessert. It should be dessert, right? What about dessert? We're not children. Appetizer? We're on a budget, May. Okay. You hang out and I'll be back. Just make it quick and not too horrible. Also, Dad's sensitive to broccoli. Oh, also, no shoplifting this time. Oh. I can afford a few groceries, May. Also, this place has cameras. Good point. We need a canned good or something. Okay, on the way! Sudoka, Sokotas, Tukoka. A bit later then. Nice rice, mashy smooth, tasty taters, mac and cheese. Taters! Boy, delicious. Oh, that side, sorry. Is it? Oh yeah, that side, okay. A bit later. Let's go to the main first. Ah, there's the third one. Cream of chicken strip. Delish. Check out the cooler, it's got stuff. Cool stuff. Should I get bacon shaky? That goes well with me. Cool sides. Not the greens. Biscuits. Okay, can I go down, up? No. Cream spinach? Ooh la la! That's the edge? Okay. Should I get bacon shaky? That goes well with me. Let's see. My dad works at the deli. We'll go there for the meat. Okay. Go! Oh my god, look at them bonding. Ahoy there, ladies! Hey, Dad! Hey, B, long time no see. How are you, Mr. Barowski? Can't complain. Just me and the meats. Meat friends. Just you. Meat French. Helps to stay friendly with your prime gods and best fishes. True. Still weird seeing you here. Beats the alternatives. Think I saw my old music teacher when we came in. Oh yeah, that was Mr. Armistead. Looks like it's a job to say hello to people. Yep, call the greeter. I know I recognize him from somewhere. alternatives? Not working.
Oh.
So, what are you lovely ladies doing here? Just grabbing something for dinner. How's your dad? Alright. What can I get for you, ladies? One of your best fishes, please. Ground beef, pork chops, chicken. I think I'm gonna go with chicken. Chicken! Can't go wrong there.
Don't want to pull the trigger on this mate.
Pull the trigger, sorry, what? I mean, hope nothing comes wrong there. B, you should come by for dinner sometime.
At Hambender?
At home, mate. I'll grill us something nice. We can chop up just about anything back here. That'll be nice, thank you.
Yeah!
Okay, let's get our meat. Coming right up. Alright, dinner decided. I'm not even looking at what you got. That is how straight up tired I am. It's gonna be great. Alright, let's keep moving. Alright, ladies, let's see what all you got. Yes, okay. Well, that's interesting.
Interesting?
Uh-oh, this means bad? Maybe I'm just behind the times. Good luck! Alright, thanks, Mr. Borowski. Tell her that I say hello. See you later, Dad. Night, ladies. Oh boy, hope it's not too bad then.
That was fun.
Yep, groceries. Really makes you appreciate life.
Your sacrosanct is infinite. Shopping is fun. Woohoo!
That's it. Oh yeah. Dinner time. Yeah.
What?
Do you want me to order a pizza? Nah, I got sandwich stuff. All right.
Oh, did I ruin dinner?
Yep, but we'll live, I think. I can see the thought process here. With the bakey shaky.
Chicken and cream of chicken? Creamy chicken!
And you're thinking, hey, how do I improve this?
Yeah, see, you get it.
Did you like it?
No, I agree, it is very terrible.
Oh no, what have I done? So yeah, we're all paid up till the 15th next month. Alright. That rock's all solid? Yeah, should be fine. Is Rob still driving that big truck? As far as I know. Okay, I need you to sign some things. Left them in the bar. So I may just get to them. Please do, we have to pay the guys in a few days. I don't need you to remind me. I know, but I don't, Beatrice. Whose name's on the deed? Yours, Dad. Whose name on the checks? Yours. Dinner ain't gonna set well. This matter's plain tonight. We're gonna go hang out in my room.
Yeah.
You girls have a nice time. Thanks for the dinner, May.
Yep.
Oh, I ruined dinner. That's bad. Smellers, huh? You fan? I like hockey. Oh no, I can kinda see how the conversation will go, but this will be weird.
I like hockey.
Hockey?
What's not to like about hockey?
Bunch of men prancing around on its ice skates. And beating the living crap out of each other. Can't get excited about a puck.
But it's like expected that someone's gonna be bleeding by the end!
Hey, come on! No sportsmanship in it.
How is what I describe not sportsmanship?
Okay, see ya. That was... okay.
Do you guys just move in?
10 months ago.
Why aren't you unpacked?
Pretty cool record player.
Pretty cool record player.
As far as record players go. It was my mom's. I don't have any records.
I don't get records.
My mom was into them. They were retro when she was my age.
They're retro now.
That's not how retro works.
So, I've got a question.
Mm-hmm. What the episode did your dad do at the store? Your dad's kind of up and down, huh?
Your dad's kind of up and down, huh?
He has good days and bad days. Often in the same day. Greg's always been like that, too. Just more, zany about it. Well, Greg is probably bipolar.
Gee, thanks, Dr. B.
Whereas my dad is having a years-long breakdown.
You run the whole store now, right?
More or less.
Yeah, but it's still his name on everything.
Yep.
And meanwhile, you're running basically everything.
Yep. And Anne, working there every day too. Yep.
I just think you shouldn't.
Okay. I just think you're like selling yourself out. I'll probably just quit.
I just think you're like selling yourself out.
I'm sorry, what?
Like, you're not doing anything about it, just reinforces.
Is this really the road you want to go down with this?
I'm saying you should stand up for yourself or just like quit.
I'm saying it's not right that you just roll over. Okay, yeah, oh no, what have I done? That might be the bad idea.
I'm saying it's not right that you just roll over and take it.
Okay, oh no, I don't like both these choices actually.
I'm saying you should stand up for yourself or just like, quit.
Quit? Really? Just quit? You are seriously detached from reality.
You're doing all the work and it's getting all the credit.
Oh, go to hell.
What?
Why? Okay, this is bad. This shouldn't be the conversation that we're having.
Why? What is your problem?
Here's some reality for you. You know Creek? Repair guy Creek at the shop?
Yeah,
you met him when we were kids. When I was 15, he asked my dad if he could teach me how to drive. And my dad said no, and then told me not to be alone with him.
What the...
Yeah, exactly. And you know what? He still works for us.
Why haven't you fired him? I can't fire people. And even if I called, he's on the crew. And frankly, he's our best guy. Practically heads up the repair team. Since my dad's barely doing anything. And Craig's got a family, and he needs to work. That's disgusting. I'm gonna be sick. Yeah, me too. I'm really familiar with that feeling. I'm saying, if you keep letting these dudes off the hook... Off the hook? Like, you're stronger than this, B. You're like, badass and shit. You... Badass? My mom dying was not very badass. Me sitting in this room right now is not very badass. Okay, sorry, you are such a shithead, you know that? Ah. What? A lot of time folks can just choose to do whatever it is you decree to be the right thing. A lot of times people do the things they do because they can't do anything else. People, I feel sorry if my choices are not expectation as in. This hits hard for now. You always have a choice, yeah, I believe that. After all, these both, like, are the same. Alright, back to this fight again. Which is, by the way, not looking good. You always have a choice! Says the child woman with no job, no rent, no responsibilities, and no consequences for your stupid actions. I'm seriously going to punch your goddamn lights out. You come in here and start telling me how I'm screwing things up? You want to come in here and say, oh yeah, just ditch your dad, who is both getting old and can barely get off the couch half the time. You want to come in here and say, oh yeah, just start this big drama and make your life way more stressful? Okay, these both answers are like the same. That's not what I'm saying. Oh, what are you saying then? I don't know anymore. Like, Greg's probably off doing God knows what wacky shit right now. I'm here making dinner and doing payroll. You know, like, nothing about my life. You just know what I should do. And you're the last person I'll ask for advice. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, you're sorry. Everyone's sorry. But you don't get it. You're just like the other night, but all the time. Running around messing with people and taking whatever you want. While the whole mall is falling apart around you. I thought you had a good time. I should go. You should go. I wanna cry now. Chicken. Never again. Sorry. B is dead. Yikes. Oh my god, how did I mess that up? I wanted to help, I am garbage. Football. Oof. What's up? Long day. Yeah, same here.
How socializing? Surprisingly tired sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I didn't do much of it.
Pleasant surprise seeing you at work tonight.
Yeah, I can't believe I haven't visited yet.
Well, you haven't been back long.
And you're not usually lurking at Ham Panther.
Who's to say I'm not?
Well, it was nice seeing you anyway.
Lurk, lurk.
Any idea what was up with Mom today?
Oh, she's just stressed.
That's fake.
Well, I hate to be the one to break it for you. But you spend a lot of adulthood being fakely stressed.
Oh, dang. I thought the stress will at least get more specific.
Oh no, you'll have that too. Cheer up, kiddo. It's only life.
Gee. Thanks, Bob. Oh no, excuse me, I'm tearing up. Fuck it, me. That's how alive it is. That's how alive it is. Please, Dad, let us watch Carbon Miles so I can, like, access that room or something. Please, please, please.
So, how about those crawl space boxes?
Yeah, okay, I'll move them. TV time?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Imagine I could miss that one. And we're back! Great crowd in here tonight.
We never leave for too long, folks.
Say, Garbo.
Yeah, Malloy?
Crowds like this remind me of our early days. I disagree. None of them are angry and drunk. Most of them, anyway.
No, I mean those old nights. Those good nights. Just the heat of the stage lights and the thrill of winging it.
And the gentle thump of an empty beer bottle thrown at your head.
These days things are pretty cushy.
You think we're getting soft? Ooh, 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 ooh. You sure are, around the midsection. That's a whopper. Malloy, it's company policy to never body shame. Policy, sorry.
Oh, I never worry about that, Garbo.
Why is that, Malloy?
I'm what you call body shameless.
Jeez. Coming up next, Garbo and I go to counseling. God damn it. What the heck was that? Alright, Dad, let's move on, please.
Finally! Dad's gonna move this!
I'm gonna crawl back in here and read a book. Like old times. Oh yeah, the chat. I really don't feel like looking at this. Well, she's chatting for that, for one. Hey.
Hey, kid.
Hey, yo.
What you up to?
Nothing. Kind of bummed tonight.
Oh, why?
No reason. Just happens.
Must be going around. I just gotta know how fight it'd be.
Oh no! About what?
I don't even know. I think I'm just an asshole.
You and me both.
The asshole twins.
We can get matching jackets with that on the back.
varsity jacket. With giant asshole patches on the sleeves. Alright, dude, I'm catching up for today. See ya, dude. Hey, B, you there? Nope, of course not. Of course not. Oh, God! She's there. Yep. I really know I screwed that up, but I'm sorry. It's fine. Go to sleep. See you later. Okay. Oh my God, that's a long ass suspense. Had to do that too. Demon Tower? But, clock's ticking. Clock's kinda ticking, probably. But, I feel like I have to complete this one for once. Oof! There you go! Wait! It dies there! So when I... Okay, wait. There! Whoa... The pale cat was tired. The climb had cost her dearly. She rested in her shadows and wondered if her quest was truly at an end. Woo! Yeah, baby! I'm getting the power of achievements! Wait, how do you... Poor Bellcat. See ya, Bellcat. We'll meet again. Okay. But there we be beating that one. Demon Tower. Alright, now that we're done with that stuff. Bet. And nothing else that I could do, unfortunately. But damn, that game was interesting to say the least. Bedtime? You can't live in a bed, man. Let's go. Oh no, I swear this dream will involve bees and tallow. Oh my God, what's going on now? Rather windy around here. Trains. Like that reference that we got from that lorry kid, dude. What in the actual heck? Lay on top of the train, on top of the train. To the farthest west. This is the start. Okay. What is that? going with and kind of have nothing there. We could just fall down if we want to, eh? Except, nah, invisible wall had to go there. I don't know what this thing says, but more like a drum mate. This map's getting bigger, by the way. And boy, am I sure about that. Ooh. Wait. Feeling safe for you there. Possum Springs, Deep Hollow County. Holy Jesus. Nowhere but up here. I need that one. How are you, dude? You're like a big arse question mark around here. I really haven't been here. Oh yeah, okay, okay. I got it. Why? Where is this leading me to? Oh, okay. Wait, where did I go again? Really gonna nothing gonna have nothing happening when I visit that dude. Going down then. Oh. Whoa, no. God.